is it, Snooks.
What is it, Daddy?
This is the new school I'm sending you to.
Why have they got those bars on the windows?
to keep intruders out. This is one of the finest schools in the country, of its kind.
I want to go back to my old school.
They don't want you there anymore.
Why?
Because your conduct was deplorable. And you played hooky so often it was a holiday when you went to school.
I won't go on holidays no more.
You're going to this school, holiday or no holidays.
I want a holiday.
Snooks.
I want a holiday.
Stop it. You've had 4 weeks of holidays. Besides your regular summer vacation. Now you've got to go to school.
Why?
Because the most important thing in life is education. Don't you want to grow up to be a lady?
No. I want to be like Mommy.
As the tree is bent, so is the twig inclined. Nothing. If your mummy had had a little more schooling, perhaps we'd all get along better.
You're smart, ain't you, Daddy?
I can handle myself in a pinch.
Can you?
You bet I can.
Then why did Uncle Louie have to go down to the jail when you were sick?
Never mind that. I'm not talking about that kind of a pinch. Besides, it was all a mistake anyhow.
Was it?
Certainly, and let's not discuss it.
Why?
Because it's your first day at a new school, and if I get excited and chastise you, it wouldn't be big of me.
That's what you got pinched for.
What?
Big of me?
Snooks, where did you hear that?
Mommy was telling it to me.
I told you it was all a mistake. They picked me up instead of another fellow. He married two wives.
Why?
You may well ask. He did it just the same.
Does bigamy mean when you got one wife too many, Daddy?
Not necessarily, my child. No, a man can have one wife too many and still not be a bigamist. Come on, let's go inside and register.
I don't want to go to this school, Daddy.
Why not?
Because I'm sick.
Oh, nonsense. This is only a finishing school.
Let's come back when it's finished.
Now, why should you be so afraid?
Because I think it's a reform school.
Reform school? Oh, Snooks. Do you think I'd send you away to a reform school? Do you think that I'd have the heart to do a thing like that to my own child?
Uh-huh.
Well, the idea is worth considering. But this doesn't happen to be a reform school. It's especially for for children like you.
Is there something wrong with me, Daddy?
Oh, I don't think so, Snooks. You'll just learn to behave better here. They use the right kind of psychology on your rearing.
Yeah, and they use a cane on
you. Snooks! They don't hit your hands with a cane.
It doesn't matter.
They don't use corporal punishment here at all. Everything is done with words.
Do they swear at you?
Of course not. Oh, come on, don't waste any more time. Let's go in and meet the principal.
I want to go home.
Snooks?
I want to go home!
Oh, this is a pretty kettle of fish.
I want to go fishing.
Now, that's enough. We're going in this very instant, and you'll conduct yourself properly. You'll show these people you're not lacking in deportment. What's the matter?
I don't want to be deported.
You're not going to be deported. Dry your eyes, Snooks. Now, here. Hold this.
What is it, Daddy?
It's your birth certificate.
Yeah.
It tells when you were born.
Yeah.
You'll have to show it to them.
Won't they believe I was born?
They'll believe it. Just hang on to that birth certificate. And come on.
All right, Daddy.
Well, that's a good girl. Mm-hmm. Follow me.
Mm-hmm.
I think the principal's office is down this hall.
Oh, Daddy, hold my hand.
Oh, now, don't be afraid.
Mm.
All children feel that way in a new school.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, here we are.
Enter with the culprit.
Oh, Daddy.
How do you do? I'm Mr. Higgins. This is my child.
Be seated. What's your name, child?
Snooks Higgins.
What's your address?
We moved.
Our new address is 221 Crumb Avenue. The child's a little frightened, so if you'll
be
just...
Be seated.
Oh, sure.
Now, the date of your birth, child.
Go on, show it to him.
I did. I lost it.
What have you lost?
I lost my excuse for being born.
She means her birth certificate.
I know what she means. Yeah. Be seated.
Oh, sure.
Now, what grade are you in, child?
I was in 2B, then I was in 3B. And now I'm back in 1B.
Why are you always in the B class?
I had to hide.
You see, she was very
I'll
sick for about...
I'll handle it. Be seated.
Well, sure.
I'll have to grade you right now, child. Answer briefly and to the best of your ability. If you subtract 25 from 37, what's the difference?
That's what I say. Who cares? Let's go home, Daddy.
Now, wait a minute, Snooks. Now, look. You can subtract 25 from 37.
Can you?
Why, of course...
Be seated, Dad.
Sure.
Your arithmetic has been neglected, child. Tell me, where is your ratio?
I don't know.
Child never remembers where she puts anything. I hope you can improve her memory here, Mr.
Flurp. Odd name, isn't it?
Yes, quite odd.
Now, before you leave, Mr. Higgins, I'd like you to tell me what is this child's particular delinquency?
Well, she ran away from home for 4 weeks. She's given to extreme exaggeration.
A lie, too.
We can handle that. But, Mr. Higgins, isn't there some outstanding bit of malfeasance that prompted you to bring your child to this, institution?
Well, yes. I hate to tell this about you, Snooks, but I think the principal should know.
You mean when I tried to clean the canary's feathers with the vacuum cleaner and he disappeared?
No. Mr. Flirt?
Yes?
When her little brother was 7 months old.
Yes?
Yeah.
She deliberately pushed him out of his high chair.
Oh, why did you do that, child?
Well, Mommy said he was a bouncing baby, and I wanted to see him bounce.
We won't accept her. Good day.
What are you yelling about?
I want to go to this school.
Oh, you'll drive me crazy. Come on home.